Marshall women's basketball faced Delaware State in the last non-conference game of the season. Marshall held a 19-point lead in the fourth. Kadasia Brooks gets the layup here to put the Herd up 64-43. Brooks had 13 points this game. About a minute later, Taylor Pearson drives to the baseline, makes the reverse layup. Marshall takes a 69-45 lead over the Hornets. Then with 2 minutes left to go, Shayna Gore drives to the basket, adds two more for the Herd. She had a team-high 16 points. Marshall wins big 75-63 over Delaware State. The Herd begins Conference USA play at home Thursday against Old Dominion.